Well, hey everybody, it's Saturday and I decided I was just gonna take a little trip over to an interesting place out here by the Salton Sea since I'm staying at Slab City. This is a place called the Mud Pots. Here's one of the many geothermal plants out here in the Salton Sea area, run by Hudson Ranch Power, the John Featherstrom plant, capturing all that heat and energy coming up from under the ground and making power out of it. This is a huge place for geothermal energy. In fact, we're maybe a quarter mile away from a pretty big geothermal plant over there. And this area is just a hotbed of geothermal energy. And it also contains probably the largest supply of lithium in the world that some say they're gonna start mining it for batteries for cars and things like that. But it's an interesting place. What's going on, man?
Hey,
good. Look at this. I hear something over here. Talk about something that's like another planet. Whoa! I don't know if you heard that. I don't know how hot that stuff is, otherwise I'd go closer to it. Whoa. There's also a little pool of water here that's bubbling from geothermal activity under the soil, under the ground. Look at this. This is truly one of the most fascinating places around the Salton Sea. God. Feels like something from the prehistoric times when the earth was forming from forces that came from beneath the crust. This little one over here is beginning to boil. Amazing. I don't know if you can hear that. The pressure pushing the hot mud up from the earth. Oh my goodness. Just another area I had to share with you because it's so flipping fascinating. I got mud on my sunglasses. So the mud pots at the Salton Sea. Gotta come out and check them out. It's right on the corner of Shrimp Road and Davis Road. God. And that hole, it looks like there's some crystalline kind of structures that have built in there, that have been constructed by the pushing up of all of the minerals. Wow, it's not a huge area, but it's very humbling to be out here. Yeah, so this is Elvis Boy from the mud pots out here by the Salton Sea. Just a fascinating area, fascinating place. And if you're a science buff or a geologist, it's a must visit area for you. Fascinating. So please subscribe to my channel if you like the things that I put out. And remember, embrace all that positivity in your life. Get rid of all that negativity, everything bad. Because I always say it, and I mean it, life's too short for anything but joy. And from the mud pots at the Salton Sea, this is Elvis Boy, and I'll see you next time.